Four of the eight major cities appear to have crossed the peak infection rate. Using the 7-day average, researchers are...
I think should we stick to the dates that we are working with now? That we could move back the dates of the fest.
Blessed be your name in the land that is blessed.
People matter the most. I always tell my teams, happy and motivated people deliver better results. Teams that sweat together stick together.
Offset, I would like to place on record the sincere and strenuous efforts of the department become honors headed by Mr. Karthikeya and other staff members. With all collaborated efforts, they have taken sincere efforts to organize a two-day management fest.
In India, we follow this mechanism of Gram Panchayats, right?
We want to assure you that we are still earning profits.
Our target group is working professionals and students mainly,
and that's the only way they'll proceed with the billing process.
And that is what we have decided to put a full stop to.
A disclaimer that don't take this round lightly. The winner of this particular round would be receiving a digital badge.
Logistic solution which they require.
And what's the maximum amount which will be allowed as deduction section 80C?
50,000.
Is it 50 or 1,50,000?
Which country does that particular currency belong to?
Probably burst out laughing, or you won't even recognize the customer.
Don't say hey Ambani or something.
And this is where our Valentine's Day collection starts.
Here's our first customer. He's wearing our chain in the first picture.
That we have made from plastic bottle.
So we took a different angle to it and thought we'll make some products for pets. Because we all love animals, right?
Reading it is easy. Obviously, you can tell it 20 times or so fastly.
The Karnataka government approached an academy to help create tests. Okay, so two tests every year will be allowed. Anyone can take part in this test. And the highest scoring candidates of this test will be sponsored by the Karnataka government. They will pay us for the coaching classes and we will provide them for free. So this way, we obviously give them a subsidized amount.
Staff, we have delegate for
women.
I'll ask you a question on that. So John F. Kennedy, who was one of the founding fathers of USA,
the victim of this discrimination via the Department of Justice.
And you're also rolling out machines to basically automate a few jobs by the workers. And this essentially includes boxing up customer orders, right? And that would mean laying off 1,300 employees across 55 facilities.
Just want to address Beta's question by one simple statement. And this is a huge misconception that artificial intelligence means computers running around on their own. That's not how it works.
Hey guys, how did you find those rounds? Fun? Or stressful? How was it like?
Oh my god. It just blew my mind.